Do you know where the best place to get the best birthday cake?
Mommy Panda and Snake talked for a long time. The panda caught Sip and found in the river. Sip went up. The panda caught saw a butterfly and sent it to chase it. It was excited that he was running further and further away from his house.
The cow came to a bridge.
Oh no! Where is my mommy? I think I'm lost. Maybe mommy is on the other side of the bridge.
The panda cub ran over the bridge. It was shaking.
The panda cub said and fell to the river.
Oh no!
Help me!
Oh, I hear someone shouting for help. It sounds like baby. Wahaha, maybe I can grab that baby and make it my pet.
Please, is there anyone out there to rescue me?
Oh, then I can help you.
Thank you. Please pull me out of the water.
The black panda got the cub out of the water.
The cub asked if he could help find his mother.
Oh, yes, I would be happy to help.
Thank you. My mommy is black and white and chubby.
Okay, why don't you sit inside the cage on my motorcycle?
Okay.
Mommy Panda and Snake were still chatting. Suddenly, Snake realized something.
Mommy Panda, where's your baby?
Oh no, where is my baby? He was right beside me.
Don't worry, we'll call our good friend and we'll find the baby. The monkey, crocodile, and Snake gathered together.
What happened to your baby, Mommy Panda? Do you need any help from us?
Yes, and I know we will be back tomorrow anyway.
Did you both see where the baby went? It will be helpful if I get some clues.
No, we were too busy talking.
Hey, look at the ground. There are small footprints leading to the bridge.
Do you think they belong to the baby?
Let's follow the footprints and maybe we'll find him.
Everyone followed the footprints. They came to the shaky bridge. Parts of the bridge were broken.
Look, someone must have fallen into the river.
Do you think my baby fell into the river?
Don't worry, I will go down to the river to look around. In the meantime, the rest of you will search around the area.
That sounds like a good plan. I will climb up the tree and turn around. Maybe the baby fell into the river.
All the animals split up and started looking for the lost cub.
Snake stood up between the trees. He met the black panda who was riding his motorcycle.
Hey, panda, can you see the panda cat?
Oh no, of course not. Why do I see one?
Please let me know if you see one. The black panda continued riding his motorcycle.
I heard the same sound. Was that a snake? Now you must be dreaming. Go back to sleep.
The monkey saw the panda riding his motorcycle. He stopped him.
Hey panda, have you seen a panda cat?
Oh no, of course not. Why do I see one?
Please let me know if you see him.
The black panda continued riding his motorcycle.
Was that a monkey talking? I swear I heard his voice. Now, you must be dreaming. Go back to sleep.
Mommy Panda saw the panda riding his motorcycle.
Hey Panda, have you seen a panda cat?
Why is everyone asking me this question? Of course not. Why do I see a panda cat?
The black panda drove off his feet. He was running to the forest.
Faster and faster, and suddenly he crashed into a big rock. Ouch!
Panda cub flew out of the cage just as Tokyo came back from his sweat.
Oh, is there an accident? Let me take a look. Uncle Crocodile, nice to see you. Baby, what are you doing in this panda? We have been looking everywhere for you.
Just then, all the animals gathered together because there was a loud crash.
My baby, we have been looking everywhere for you.
This bad panda took your baby away.
What? He lied to us. I am going to call the police now. You are being very annoying.